is Allah? Do you know who Allah is? Allah is the creator and the maker. Allah is the greatest and there is no one like him. Allah is the most powerful. Allah needs no help. He helps everyone. Allah has been forever and will remain forever. Allah knows everything. Allah knows the number of fish in the sea. Allah knows the number of birds in the sky. Allah knows the number of leaves on the trees. Allah knows what happened in the past. Allah knows what is happening in the present. Allah knows what happens in the future. Allah knows what we think. Allah knows the good we do. Allah knows the bad we do. Allah knows when we speak the truth or when we speak lies. Allah knows who we are. Allah sees everything. Nothing is hidden from His sight. Allah sees an ant walking in the darkness of the night. Allah sees the elephant walking in the jungle. Allah sees the fish swimming in the sea. Nothing is too far or near for Allah. Allah sees in darkness and in light. Just look carefully at the sky, how beautiful it looks. Allah made the sun, Allah made the moon, Allah made the stars, Allah made the land, Allah made the water and the sea. Allah made the big animals, Allah made the small animals, Allah made all the animals. Allah made the birds, Allah made the insects, Allah made the flowers, Allah made the trees and the fruit. Allah made all these things for us. In return for all His favors, He wants us to obey Him. We cannot hide from Allah. Allah is always with us. Allah takes care of us. Allah protects us. Allah can do everything. He is Allah, the one and only one. Allah was never born. Allah has no sons. Allah has no daughters. Allah has no children. Allah is alone, and there is no one like Him. Praise be to Allah. Allah alone do we worship.